It changed everything we were aiming for.
You agreed with them?
The powers that be in the Greek world weren't doing things...
By way of corruption? Dirty drachmi? They killed people!
Fueling war was one of the methods, yes. But it was controlled. Until suddenly it was...
I thought Deimos was on your side.
Not in the way we hoped. As you know, she's impossible to control. She worked her way to the helm, and then she held even more...
Malaka.
Not you, your bloodline. People like Leonidas, like you, have always posed a threat. Then we met and you surprised me. You were nothing like Deimos.
Why not just use me? I was in it.
You made me optimistic that you could help me bring down the cult that had become so corrupt. And you did, albeit unknowingly.
You're all the same. Selfish and fucking destructive.
It was different in the beginning. It wasn't about destruction. It was a...
I just don't understand. What about this pyramid? How does it work? Why does the cult have it?
I've been trying to figure out all of that myself. It's as much of a mystery to you as it is... This pyramid has been worshipped by the cult for decades. And we have used it to replace... Using the people's reliance on a pantheon of dead gods would help to reshape humanity in our favor. The pyramid holds a mysterious power to see...
But you've seen something.
I don't know how or why, but it did...
What did you see? After the cult?
We will be replaced by a new kind of order. Control under the reign of a philosopher king. There would be a movement away from the old gods toward rational society. Built in a kingdom by the people, for the people. And I must fight. But I couldn't achieve any of this with the cult and their chaotic regime. So, I let them carry out their plans.
Wait. Did Pericles know?
I wanted to protect him, so I kept him in the dark. He would have had his own opinions, but...
He trusted you. And in the end, you didn't protect him. Maybe he'd be alive if you'd stopped them.
Gods know I would have if I could. When Deimos killed him, I knew the original cause was lost. I had to retreat.
So... What happens now?
We shift focus. We steer toward a new republic under one super...
But it is still a dream. One that is...
Abandon what you know and just imagine. Forget democracy. No more blue...
This is crazy. It won't work us.
It's not crazy. It's enlightened. Once people in Athens get wind of this, they'll come to... You've spent your whole life thinking for yourself. Come with me. This future's not a dream.
You should go. Lead your new...
I won't be the leader. We need someone with the knowledge of...
That's a tall order these days.
I couldn't have done this without you, Alexios.
I always try to do what's...
Then we're after the same...
Alexios, there is much left to do now. Alexios! The storm's gone.
I can weather any storm.
you again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
The gods...
I always finish...
Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Thank you.
Beast Slayer. I'm glad to see you again.
The pelt of the Lika.
A wolf is not only a vicious.
If I fall for something, it won't be a beast.
Don't talk of falling here. Rather think of ascending to new heights.
The bull put up quite a fight, but his pelt is yours.
You are remarkable.
Years of training made me a warrior.
Then, at the least, you should applaud yourself.
The Hind of Kerinea.
I remember being awestruck when I caught a glimpse of it.
It was an honor to hunt such a noble beast. For all the suffering and death I've...
Artemis was right to bring...
I'll return when I have more... Thank you.
My lamb. You've...
Brasidas is dead.
No.
Vimos killed him.
And what of my daughter?
Cleon shot her in the back with an arrow.
Malakas, Cleon. I'll kill him.
It's done, Mater.
My family. You're all I have.
Mater. I need... My whole life's been spent fighting and running. Running.
My heart was shut.
I need to put that night behind me.
I'm coming with you. Stay safe, Alexios.
This is where everything changed. It's like I never left.
Cassandra!
On the edge of the world, a mother calls out to her child. Touching.
Cassandra, please!
You use that name as if it means something to me.
It's the name your father and I gave you.
Was that before or after you brought me to this mountain to die?
It was the cult! I tried to save you! I did everything! The priest told me you were dead!
And they told me you abandoned your daughter.
Cassandra, come to me! We are your family. We can go home.
Family. Home. My sword is my family. The battlefield is my home.
I promised to bring her back, Mater. But the cult has poisoned her mind.
Promise to bring me back to Mater, did you? You didn't bring me here. Why don't you tell our Mater the truth?
And what truth is that?
That I'm the chosen one. I'm the one with a destiny. I will bring order to this world. You're nothing but a mercenary with a broken spear.
You don't have a destiny.
I'm glad you said that. You're a weed, trying to choke and disfigure at the root.
Cassandra!
When I was little, I watched as the life...
Even in a world... I loved you! I still love you.
The one you love is dead, and my death...
Cassandra, listen to me. You're my sister.
We all have, Cassandra.
I know.
Lexius! Wait. Thank you!
Sometimes the face we show to the world needs to be one of strength, despite the chaos we harbor beneath.
There's more to being the best than pure strength.
That's an excuse for the weak.
I'll show you who's weak.
Well, at least the family is all together.
I'll get more wine.
Wasn't so bad, was it?
I can't believe I have a...
The gods work in mysterious ways. You ne...
Someone's kept their eye on...
You're special! Look at the life they've blessed you with!
That's optimistic.
Just remember, no matter who surrounds you...
Right behind you. Behold, I...
It was the one job I gave you, Socrates. I knew you could handle...
I would have attempted it even if you hadn't told me to.
It's not as easy as it seems, staying alive.
Then let's pay tribute to them. Though they aren't here now, they were here once. Come! My opinion on death is a nebulous one, because I know nothing about it. Therefore, I know I shouldn't be afraid.
I'm not afraid either.
Many are, because they don't know what death holds for them. One can only trust that the gods know for certain.
Think wisely, although no one can truly know anything. Think wisely, although no one can truly know anything. Think why.
Phoebe. She never got to be a little girl. I talked to her.
Which you did out of respect for her. Question.
Thank you for giving.
There are countless others here in Elysium. The Blessed have earned that eternal...
Athens owes him a debt for all his...
They didn't call him the first citizen of Athens for nothing.
If
only...
We only knew him as he presented himself to be.
This war has taken some...
Maybe so, but as a Spartan, he fulfilled his...
I could have helped him more.
Your survival avenges him.
The people will remember how we...
I heard Cleon was found on the beach.
It was no worse than what he would have done to his own people.
Either way, let him spend his eternity in Tartarus for what he has done.
I drink to that.
Who am I to say...
Well, this has supplied me with plenty of new material.
Remember how Alexios took the monger to task for all of Corinth?
There's been no love scene yet.
Beauty is short-lived. You may as...
And to that, I...
To us, who have persisted through everything.
A tribute as good as yours.
And to...
Now, dear teacher...
I'm afraid I haven't had enough.
Then someone feel it.
So good to be back.
Is being on the Adrestia anything like the Siren Song?
I was in a different place when I sailed that ship. Physically, mentally. I didn't have the...
I sometimes feel like we've spent as much...
You may be right.
I think it may be time.
Of course. As much as I like you by my...
I figured I'd take my leave while you still...
It will take some getting used to. Well...
The docks near Athens should do.
I'm sure they'll be sorry to see...